My dear friend, do not be deceived. God's word says, do not be deceived. Quit believing lies. Harvests don't lie. If you don't like your harvest, you need to be honest about it and not blaming everybody else around you.